use really more than anything. If you don't get the right colours, it doesn't look right, does it? No matter how you try. So it has to be like a... Let me just see. A warm colour. Okay, so we'll have a warm colour to the sky. Might as well use a little bit of raw sienna. And of course, with it being farther away down there, distance the sky farther away, much lighter coming down here anyway. Okay, let me find my bushes. Profile artist value, 1/2 inch square, and I have a little square on here, which is a professional watercolour table. It's not 1/2 inch that, is it? Not far off. That's, this one's 1/2 inch. Let's see what I'm doing with it. We'll bring some land across here. So across from that corner like that. And then, more or less, not very thick, because it's a good way off this. That's a fair way off. Now this is coming round to here. This is a little bit farther forward, not much. That's more or less straight there. All for getting the sky, aren't I? Well, the sky, yes, well, we'll do it a bit of blue. A little bit of alizarin in that one. So, it has to be stronger right at the top anyway, on it. Even the clouds, because they'll go lighter as they go down at the bottom. We all forget that, don't we? So, we'll do it that way. That little bit in it, warmth. Now we have to have it coming almost white, haven't we, down here, where it's... Sometimes you'll get very dark clouds like in a line there, won't you, like that? Right at the bottom. In fact, sometimes you've got dark clouds coming up, but actually they're closer to us. Now, according to this, we have... All we have in this is... a couple of trees. They bloom in May. They bring the flowers that bloom in May, don't they? Though April showers may come your way, they bring the flowers that bloom in May. And if it's raining, I've no regrets. See what I mean? Still it's drifting away, you can hear the thunder. going a long way off. No, that's all. Oh, wait a minute, what's coming? Ah. Song with it's raining. I've no regrets. It's never raining, rain, you know. It's raining violets. And this is a little bit of lemon I'm putting in. It's Windsor lemon, so it's a cheap lemon, isn't it? You know, it's a Windsor. It's not an expensive lemon, that, this one. Eh? Let's see now. This is a bit of blue and brown. It's all about colour. Get the colour out, the rest will be okay.
Be taken at the moment, so please leave your message after the tone.